Some good news tonight when it comes to the Fairview Fire. It's now 40% contained. Over 28,000 acres are burned. But tonight, some evacuation orders have been downgraded from an order to a warning. Those areas in the outskirts of Temecula heading towards Sage and Anza.